Catholics gathered at St. Peter's Secondary School playground for Mass to mark the belated St. Peter's Day that is observed on the 29th of June. Mass was led by the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Bishop Paul Semwogerere, supported by other clergy. The beautiful melodies and rhymes were led by the students from St. Peter's Secondary School in Sambia. During the Mass, the bishop confirmed over 30 children in the Catholic faith and appealed to them to desist from non-godly activities that are influenced by whites with intention of failing Africans.
Let us pray that those of us who are here can cherish God and his teachings through the gospel and the Bible may promote the commandments of God and protect society from rotting.
Bishop Semwogerere condemned the increasing immorality and immoral decadence in the country. He also cautioned families on DNA tests.
Sababu mukaba kozesa DNA babere begendereza science olusi akore ensobi botegereza bulungi nowa ebivamu results nga nchamu nezireta maka okwononeka.
After Mass, we spoke to some Catholics like Remigius Mubidu and Francis Anthony Lubowa, who appealed to the confirmed children to remain strong in the faith.
As confirmed, some of our children, and we think that these children have to be guided. We should continue guiding them, counseling them at home.
Report compiled by Ismail Subuga for the news.
Don't enter.